15 to 20 years. So then you gotta figure out, okay, what are my, gonna be my other incomes?
Right.
You know, and how can we help each other make money if nothing has happened? Or, like in Philadelphia, I don't play in Philadelphia financially. Because of the rate. See, we played from 1961 until about 3 years ago. We didn't care if it was $10 or $100 or $50 or whatever. We just wanted to play. And make sure the music is everywhere. Now it is everywhere. I'm on city. So now we have to start with
it. You got
to
make your money.
Yeah. The best way to do that is not to play. You play other people and advertise. And when you're advertising, what you're doing is you're planting a seed.
No.
Not just to get people to come out to a show. You plant the seed, you know, like the postcards,
right?
The flyers,
right?
And then sometimes
people don't know who you are,
right?
Five years, 10 years, 20 years right. down the road.
And a lot of times, like when we had a flyer or something like this, I take them and blow them up to being a poster, and then put them at the club early.
Right.
You know? It only costs a few dollars to blow them up.
Right.
Just to put them in certain places so people see.
Right.
And then go to other clubs, like if you know they're having gatherings, you just go and put postcards or flyers on their cars around there. Mm-hmm. Or have someone just stand and give them out, even though it's not the same club.
Right. Mm-hmm. Smart, man.
And then we just started where we have a computer station. The guy's playing whatever I want on it. And now another one's getting ready to open up. And he's going to be selling the stuff on the computer. Because that's what he wants to do, stay busy.
Right.